The sentencing hearing in the January 6th case against ex-Proud Boys leader Enrique Tarrio is scheduled for this afternoon. It was delayed last week when the judge got sick. Tarrio was not in Washington at the time of the attack on the Capitol, but prosecutors say he directed it from Baltimore. Prosecutors are asking for 33 years in prison as a sentence. Two other Proud Boys members were sentenced last week, one to 18 years, the other to 10 years in federal prison.